everybody, welcome back to the channel and to the vlog. Today I'm showing you guys how to catch a blue weevil beetle in Animal Crossing New Horizons. You can catch this bug throughout the entire day, all 24 hours, and catch this bug from July through August. Here's how it looks like in the Critipedia. So, this bug has a rarity of 1, and that just looks pretty cool. And here's how it looks like when it spawns after the Critipedia. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until next time, see ya! So guys, sorry for the delay of these videos, Animal Crossing New Horizon videos, because I've been working on a bigger project on this channel for my weekly videos, so you guys can stay tuned for that. And also a quick thank you for 67 subscribers, thank you guys so much. What's life?